done some painting on this, painted it in oils, pencil, and coloured pencil. I drew it on the 8th of September 2020. It's Caravaggio. I've just put some paint on it today. Oil paint. I've used coloured pencil, HB pencil, 2B pencil, and a 6B dark pencil, and coloured pencils for the lips. Some new items I've had. I had to pay $1,500 in debt, so I paid $1,500 off. So I paid all my bills. That's my mother. I'm gonna give that to my mum. New cups and plates and stuff. Things I really needed. Bedding. Started to decorate. So I bought some paints to decorate. I've just started decorating. And stuff. So, started decorating. Let's have it over. New bin. Lamp. Keyboard. This is the rack 3. Rack one must be Annika Judge number 3. anyway. My last piano could you do number three? Yes. I'm having violin lessons off Ben. Off Ben Matthews. He's been to Leeds Conservatoire. He studied at Leeds Conservatoire. He's a genius violinist. It's good therapy. Music. Obviously, I still carry on playing my guitar as well. Like I said, my mum's got Alzheimer's. So he's got vascular dementia. Yes, I managed to have sex twice last year, which was very good. Sonia was gorgeous. Plenty of sex with Sonia. Yes, well. Might as well go out with a smile on your face. Smile on your face. Sonia Leander, Spanish piece, Spanish guitar by Ibanez. So yes, this video is dedicated to Jean-Michel Jarre and his synthesizer light show. Jean-Michel Jarre, one of my favorite pianist composers. His brother was Maurice Jarre. So almost checkmate.